Hi, Jim Vick, reporting in from Lutsen Mountains on Friday, April 12th. We picked up 10 inches of snow last night. Makes for a powder day right before our Mountain Meltdown weekend. We're expecting sunny skies, skiing on four mountains, about as good as spring ski can get. From here, we ski weekends all the way into May. Plenty of snow up north, and while some may dread the snowfall, we love it up here.